Hello, my name is Meghna Reddy. I'm studying in class 10. Today we're gonna do a basic yet simple chemistry experiment. For this experiment, you need a candle, a transparent glass, and a matchbox. First, light the candle and cover it with a transparent glass. As you can see, the candle burns out. The reason is that the oxygen present in the glass when covered on the candle is consumed by the burning candle. The glass will have a black spot. It is the unburnt carbon which is produced when the candle was burning. This proves that oxygen is necessary for combustion. Thank you.